What's up, people? Welcome to Entertainment Gist on Gold Edge TV. And I am your favorite host, Blessing Robinson. Robbie Blessing on Instagram. Do stay tuned as I bring you back-to-back Entertainment Gist. It's been an eventful and fun-filled weekend for celebrities, from Tony Lawani's wedding to Dearly's birthday. And celebrities stormed the red carpet of the movie premiere, Ayinla, as the likes of Tony Abraham, Latif Adedimeji, Mr. Macaroni, Adesua, and so many other celebrities graced the red carpet.
I don't know him, but I've heard about him. What I mean is I've not seen him, but I know, I've heard a lot about him. He's Akpala Music, and I heard he's a great man, a very great man, and he's a wonderful singer who believes so much in his culture. I don't really know where in Ogun State, but I know he's from Ogun State. I've not heard any Akpala since. You know, the world is revolving. There's no point lying about it. We only want to listen to Davido and Wizkid. So, but obviously, good music. I know I won't be disappointed. Baba Metike, Denjade, of course. And my boy, Latif, of course I won't be disappointed. I will not be disappointed. I know, thank you. I think we should do more of our stories, more of our grassroots. And I hope people will come out to watch. Because most times we actually want to do it, but people won't come out. So if we see changes, if we see them come out to watch, then we'll do more. Thank you.
Mo gbọ́ pé òun plan láti gbé Àyìnlá ọmọ wúrà lọ sí London for a musical tour.
Tẹ́bí wọ́n ní kò sáyé àpàlà rí ní London.
Àwa máa gbé àpàlà wọ London.
London.
And this is going to be Àyìnlá's debut.
Well, there's a whole lot of expectations, but I'm just especially excited that our stories are being told by us and that this young generation will finally get to know about the legend called Àyìnlá ọmọ wúrà, and also that the young generation of music makers, you understand, will understand that they need to create content that will outlive them. You know, everything doesn't have to just be about commercial or whatever. They need to create content that people will celebrate decades after they are gone. So that's why I'm excited that this is happening today. No, of course. No, this is not the first time it's been done. It's been done before, and we're still doing it. We've done it separately on stage as well. So it's something that has already started, and it's not stopping anytime soon. So expect more, you understand, coming out from different filmmakers, even on stage and all of that, because we have to tell our own stories.
Yes, because they can't tell our stories better than we would, and we can't tell their stories better than they would. So we stand a better chance of being at par with Hollywood if we would be able to tell our cultural stories, our epics, films in our languages. So that's what I think.
Discover his essence. The roots that bore him.
I'm expecting to watch an amazing movie because this movie is obviously filled with some of the most talented actors that we have in this industry. Uncle Tunde Kelani is absolutely amazing. Jade is an amazing filmmaker, and the fact that they've collaborated, I'm really, really excited to see what they've come up with, and I know that it's going to be a great film. More often, yes. It's not the future anymore because this film is coming out now. But I am looking forward to Nollywood telling more of our stories like this, telling stories about people that have lived, about people that are part of our history. So I'm really excited. I think it's opening up a bit more. We're paying more attention, and we're starting to love our culture and appreciate it a bit more. So I definitely am looking forward to more movies like this in the near future. Hi guys, so I'm here. Make sure you watch Ayinla. I am super, super excited about the amazing work that I think the filmmakers have done. Uncle Tunde Kelani, I doff my hat to you. Jade, I doff my hat to you. Guys, make sure you go out and support Nigerian cinema. This movie is a beautiful movie, from the cast to the costumes, to the story. So make sure you support, because I know for a fact they have made a world-class movie. Thank you.
I respect Tori Waidi, not the same. Very soil you told Bora.
his music.
Said via his Instagram page, the movie was inspired by the life of Ayinla Omowura. He said in his post, the film Ayinla is not biopic. It is in fact a story inspired by the life of Apala music legend, Ayinla Omowura. The story, which is over 3 years in the making, is one that I am extremely proud of, and I am glad you all will get to see it in cinemas nationwide from June 18th. The movie was shot in Abeokuta. Ayinla stars actor Adedimeji Lateef in the lead role, while Omowunmi Dada, Bimbo Manuel, Kunle Afolayo, Debo Macaroni, Adelaoye, and many others featured in the movie. The movie was co-produced by Jade Osiberu Studios.
His music. His craft.
No, for you, come see London soon,
man. The premiere was a perfect opportunity for celebrities to showcase their rich culture through well-crafted ensembles. Creativity was at its peak. Talking about the movie premiere, Ayinla, First Bank of Nigeria was actually present to support this event. And guess what? They actually gave out 1 million naira to the best dressed male and female on the red carpet. Guess who won the male category of the best dressed on the red carpet? No one else but TV personality Aka. The winner of the best dressed female on the red carpet was Osas Igodago, and she actually won herself 500,000 naira, courtesy of First Bank Nigeria. It was an exciting one as celebrities were up their game as they actually interpreted the theme of the movie premiere, Ayinla.
Mo gbọ pe o plan lati gbe Ayinla Omowura lo si London for a musical tour.
Tebi won ni ko saye apala ni London.
Awa ma gbe apala wo London.
Ah, London.
And this is going to be Ayinla's debut.
Ayinla gbadọ domo tuntun o.
Discover his essence.
Alaji Ayinla ni
worry. Lati bo.
The roots that bore him.
Emi o ki se yawo ni.
Ayawo mi ya.
Nje le. Omo aburo ya mi gangan bayi.
Mo ri ni be se wo omo yen lo.
A je pe tori iwa idi na le se fe di soyoyo to nbora.
His music. Odiwa ala baningi laje ogata. His craft.
Lo foru komi si London ti en lo.
Mo ba ba travel.
Ah, egbe ti pe.
What did we do to him?
We are in business.
It's good to have you on the show today. Thanks for watching till the end of this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to get more updates. You can also drop a comment in the comment section. I am still your girl and favorite host on Gold Edge TV, Blessing Robinson. Robbie Blessing on Instagram. All right, bye for now. See you next time.